Last time I showed you how to cook frozen green beans, so today I'm gonna show you how to roast frozen broccoli. Specifically, how to prevent it from getting soggy.
Toss the frozen florets with some olive oil, salt, pepper, garlic powder, and paprika, then space them out on a baking sheet. This is key. It cannot be crowded because they'll just absorb the moisture from the other broccoli. Cook for 20 to 25 minutes at 425, and that's it.
I love my broccoli crispy, and you can't even tell the difference.